Well, have you had to fire up the furnace in your home yet? We've had some pretty cool nights over the past few weeks, and now we're getting an idea of how much it'll cost you this winter. Today, the state's Public Service Commission announcing that it expects the price of electricity this winter to be slightly lower on average when compared to last year. That's also true for natural gas, based on lower prices and a normal weather forecast. That means you can expect your average bill to be lower as well.